Hi everyone, it's Katrina from toneitup.com and this is your Tone It Up band workout. Baby, break a sweat, break a sweat. Today we're going through a full sequence of exercises working everything from head to toe, and these are your new Tone It Up exercise bands, and I am starting off with the lower resistance. All right, so I want you to begin on your mat and your feet about hip distance apart. We're just gonna warm up that core and tip from side to side. Now we're going to warm up those hips. I want you to take two steps to your left and then two steps to your right. There are so many workouts that you can do with the exercise band, especially when you can attach the band to something at home, at the gym. Always play safe. Now we're going to do the tick-tock squat. So we're gonna bring your hands by your shoulders and bring your left leg out, squat down, and then your right. Four, three, two, and one. Great. Now I want you to grab your higher resistance band and step on the band. And you're going to perform a lunge with a curl. Four, three, two, last one. Stay right there and just externally rotate. This is great for that rotator cuff. And if you like any kind of sports, golf, tennis, swimming, these are really great to keep those shoulders strong and to prevent injury. More, two, and one. Now drop one side of your band, and we're going to do a side lunge with a lateral raise. Now this is working your inner thighs, your quads, your glutes, the sides of your booty, your shoulders, your core, your balance. So it's just about everything here that raises your heart rate, so it's also cardiovascular. Great. This is also a great travel routine for all of you that travel for work or go home and see your family. This is awesome. Two more. Last one. All right, now we're gonna go back to that lunge. So grab the other side and drop down into that lunge again with the curl. Two more, two, last one, hold it down, external rotation again. Three, two, and one, you got it, drop that handle down, and we're going to go into that side lunge with the lateral raise. Good job. Stay with me. Two, last one, stay right there, feet shoulder width apart. And I just want you to take that band and cross over your body. Good job. Core is tight. Working those obliques, your beautiful waistline. Last one. Okay, now we're gonna grab that handle again. And we'll visit the other side in a minute. We're going to do a row with a tricep kickback. Perfect. Your abs are tight. Good, your legs are strong. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. I love the way the band feels, especially on the triceps. Two, and one. Great, now drop down that handle, athletic position with your feet, cross over your body. One, great. All right, grab the other handle. We're going to step on the band again. Cross your handles. Now I want you to do an upright row. Great. All right, now at the same time, we're going to take a step to your left and a step to your right. To open up the chest and work on those postural muscles. Okay, now just take that band and bring it to your chest. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and bring it back. Our abs are engaged. Three more, two, last one. Okay, the last exercise is my favorite, and I want you to be really careful. We are going to take the band, put it around our foot, and kneel down. And it's best to wear sneakers, so you can put the band right in that little divot. And we're going to bring our palms down on the mat, bend and extend, squeezing the glutes. Now we're going to burn it out, kick up, and then bring it out to the side and in. Out to the side and just tap the floor. A few more. And three, two, one. And very carefully, we're going to put the other foot with the band, palms down, and kick back. Keep it up there, tap out to the side, and back. Tap, up. And last one. Oh, that was such a good workout. Thank you so much for joining me today for your Tone It Up band routine. And make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right here and go to toneitup.com for your printable workout right there. And check in with me, upload a photo, let me know that you did this routine with the hashtag TIU team at Tone It Up. See you at your next workout.